Dear students, here a question between comparison between a synthetic vitamin and a vitamin prepared from